How to uninstall an app from Windows 10. There are two ways. One way from control panel. Go to your control panel and from program uninstall a program, and from there select the program and click uninstall. One way, and another way is go to search bar and type apps and feature and open it and find out the software you want to uninstall. Click uninstall, uninstall. That's it. Thank you.